In this video, you will find out how to verify your identity and get your account approved. First, log in to your Kriptomat account and go to the My Wallet section. Then click here to start the identity verification process. A dialog box will open up. Here, you will have to enter your personal information. The first and last name fields will be automatically populated. Use the drop-down menus to enter the day, the month, and the year of your birth. Enter your street address and building number. Then enter your city, the postal code, and then use the drop-down menu to find your country. You can easily narrow the search to find your country by entering the first couple of letters. After you input all the information, click Continue. You will now have the option to pick between two verification methods. You can use your passport or your identity card. In this example, we will use the identity card, so we pick this option. Now follow the instructions on the screen. First, you will have to take a high-quality photo or make a high-quality scan of your ID card. You will need two photos, the front side of your card and the rear side of your card. Once you have the photos, send them to your computer. To upload the front side of the card, click the left box and find the photo on your computer. Then upload the rear side of the card by clicking the right box and finding the photo on your computer. Now click Continue. After the pictures are processed, click Continue again. You will now have to take a selfie with your ID card. There are two ways to do this. In this example, we won't use the webcam, so we will upload the photo from the computer. Click Upload a Selfie with Identity Card to continue. Click this box and upload the selfie. Click Continue. The system will now review your documents. Close this dialog box. The hourglass indicates that the verification is in progress. The process usually lasts only a couple of minutes, but it can take up to 24 hours. When your identity has been successfully verified, you will receive a notification email, and there will be a green checkbox in your profile.